The second skill that I want you to practice is just standing on the skateboard. You want to try to have both of your feet over the screws on the board. If you practice just trying to balance when you're stationary, it's going to help you when you're actually moving. So if you want to go ahead and try that.
Should we be on this side?
Yep. So if you want to practice trying to get up and get back on, just to practice your balance. I know it's really hard when you first start. Looked like you were better getting on at that time.
Yeah,
like more steady.
I did